everybody. Tom Gioia from Visionary Music Group here. We're doing our top 22 Pro Tools shortcuts tips for 2022. So here's number 22. This is not the sexy one, but it's a geeky one that you're going to need at some point. Command Numeric Key 2. This is your session setup. This allows you to look at everything you have available in the session. So the sample rate, bit depth. So if you get a session from someone else and you may or may not want to use their setup, you may have to change your interfaces, your word clock. It's easy to do. Command 2, session setup. We hope you've enjoyed these series of videos. We had a great time making them. If you have any requests for other ones like it, or you have any other cool key commands, hit me up and let me know. Thanks again. Please hit the subscribe button and the like button and smash that notification bell so we can let you know when we have more videos like this coming. Thanks.